Let's go. One, two, check. What up? I'd like to welcome y'all tonight to the outcome, baby. The one and only Joe Nat. Pure P. Pure purpose. Pure perfection.
Raw beats.
No question. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
I was a young brother coming up, a troublemaker. Teachers like, you dumb or what? Hey, hey, yo, don't take me for a fool, cause my moms ain't raised one. Throughout my youth, nobody felt where I came from. Stubborn, whatever, God call me hard-headed. So when I see something I like, I gotta get it. Pure P, lace it up, shorty gotta set it, or wet it, then dead it. And leave the beat with paramedics. Shit, I just speak how I feel, and if I say I'ma do something, yeah, believe it, I will. Homie got a strong will, never been a sucker. Joey seen some shit, better made him tougher. At one point, things started to heat up. Man came home in a gang, beat the shit out of my fam. Mom's on the phone like, what are you, Joe? Next up, what I know, they in the hospital. And just 1 month later, guess we back up with bad luck. This kid pulled a razor and my brother got stabbed up. Almost got murdered, caught myself losing it. And no better, all my people's on the grind, pushing weight and they moving it. Said hell no till I found myself doing it. And I know how people talk, they can say what they say, but I'm using this music to walk away. Now let me breathe. Let me breathe, get rid of this stress. I ain't even sweating that though, really. Let me tell you about another girl I know. Her name is Hip Hop. Nobody will let her breathe. That's the problem. Hear me out. Yo, hip hop, need a whoop ass to smack bottom. Thing is, I really used to love her like Common. Fell in love with her when I was like 8. I guess I have to quote. She had so much soul, it was written. I fell in love. Favorite tracks, what? I gave you power and take it in blood. 36 chambers, what can I say? Can it all be so simple? Blew me away. Had me writing real raw things. During the period, all I wrote about was how my sword swings. First time I heard Big L spitting, punchlines ripping. I'm like, hell no, nah, man, I'm quitting. Jigga Man ran Rockefeller under Russell, so without a reasonable doubt, you can't knock the hustle. Stop. If Biggie and Pac wouldn't got shot, what roles would they play in today's hip hop? It's dead right now, Nas, I gotta agree on that. This entire game being controlled by the media, Sweden. Joe got big dreams, I guess I love the industry when they let real MCs breathe. Gone. No doubt, feel what I'm saying? See, that's how I breathe on the mic, on the MIC. You know I love this HIV, HOV, Joe Nap, your V. That was great.